amount of fuel remaining. If you want to know specific information or make certain changes to the car during a pit stop, you can tell me what you want over the radio. Press and hold the radio button to activate the system, and you can either speak the command or select it manually from the radio screen that will appear on the multifunction display. While the radio is active, cycle through command groups with the MFD button. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 4. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Bottas, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? You lost your teammate today. Was it just not your day? Great. Well, that's everything.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid, but chin up, it's not the end of the world.
It's time to see how our drive...
Bottas has just put in a new fastest lap. Gap to teammate behind is 2.5 seconds. Out in front. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Circuit's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we could just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to get onto the intermediates. In this race are Verstappen and Gasly. It's a new fastest lap of the race. minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Has just made a pass for the lead. Are coming in for inters. It's touch and go, but could be worth the risk. We'll be ready if you want to box. Has just put in a new fastest lap. I think it might be just about time to come and change these tyres. Okay, fitting intermediate tyres next. Understood, stopping this lap. Release, release. That was- was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Laps of fuel remaining. Is 2.8 seconds. That brings you up a place. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Three laps of fuel remaining. Drivers we're racing are Albon and Sainz. front is 1.7 seconds. As things stand, we'll be 8th in the championship. Of this rain. We're leading our teammate by 6.0 seconds. So far, our fastest lap is a 13.9. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A fantastic team effort to secure victory here in the Styrian Alps. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, they clearly have comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So let's review the updated driver standings. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been...
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. How did your team respond to the poor conditions today? Appreciate your time.
Thank you. Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs.
I recommend we could go for something like this.